Hey, Munchkins! Oh, I need to make sure I started this. Today, our letter is the letter K, and K says cut. So, we are going to write our capital letter K at the top and our lowercase letter K. So, straight line down, I pick up, I come out, and I diagonal in, I diagonal out. And I diagonal into the belt line, and I diagonal out from the belt line, okay? My lowercase K, same thing, straight line down, but then my in out goes from below the belt line. Okay, so there's my capital K, lowercase K. We're gonna write 8 words that start with K and draw the picture to go with them, just like we've been doing. And again, you don't have to draw your pictures in color; they can be just done in pencil. So I always do one word with you, and then the rest are on your own or with help from somebody. So our first one we're gonna do is kite. Kite. So I am going to do my K, and I'm doing a lowercase K. K I is the letter I. K I T. T says T. And the I said its name, so the I said K I. So that means we have this bossy E on the end that makes the I say its name. Then we're going to come over here and I'm going to draw my string to my kite, and I'm going to draw my kite, and there it is, right there, and there's my letter K. So now you're going to write 7 more words and draw a picture to go with them. If you ever come up with a word, one example is I saw somebody that did a sight word, and it was and, which was perfect, and then they couldn't really draw a picture for and. So that's okay if you do pick a word that you can't really draw a picture for, okay? Have fun with it, and I'll see you tomorrow for the letter L. Oh, and again, this week we will only have 2 days of writing, and then I would like you to use Wednesday and Thursday to get caught up on any writing sheets that you have fallen behind on, and Friday you get to take off because that is a day off from school for everybody, okay? So that's just a little reminder. It was said in math, but just in case you haven't done math yet. Okay, bye guys.